Right now, you possess one of the most dangerous items in the world. Almost all of us possess it. And it's there with the potential to cause major harm every single day. I'm talking about your mobile phone. This is an amazing blessing from Allah, which enables us to communicate with loved ones thousands of miles away. But like many of the blessings of Allah, it can be used for good or harm. Many of us use our phones not to please Allah, but to backbite for hours, to waste time with distractions, and to commit all kinds of sins, making this unique blessing into a terrible curse. How about we reverse this curse to make it a real blessing? How about we start to change and learn this important lesson? How about we use our phones to speak good to our mothers? How about we use our phones to invite our sisters and brothers? How about we use our phones to share knowledge and advice? How about we use our phones for all things good and nice? Say Alhamdulillah and use your phone to please Allah always.